when was that? Today is May 3, 2005. So the perineal hernia, the perineal tumor, circuminal tumor actually. Removed quite long. Oh, the stitches you want to take off or not? Or no need, it will dissolve the stitch. This is due to the pelvic bones jutting out. Surprising. Was it born like that? Young? These two bones?
Yeah,
how long you have this dog?
About 13 years already. He last time used to be quite fat. After surgery, become like thinner.
Mm. This diet, is it what do you all feed? Like? Is this something new?
No. It's usual meal.
You didn't do the neutering. It's supposed to neuter it.
Yeah.
In case the tumor, the circuminal tumor comes back again. So now you're more worried about is the diarrhea. How many days?
About 3-4 days.
Yeah. 3-4 days.
It's like diarrhea every.
Any vomiting?
3-4 hours. No vomiting.
Vomit once before, I think. Vomit once before.
What do you all feed? Or do you eat the soy?
No. Just our normal.
Vegetables and we make some meat.
Yeah.
Or the what meat is that? The
raw
meat?
Pork meat,
yeah. Raw one with bones?
No. Cooked without bones.
Cooked without bones?
Yeah. It's been his meal for the longest time.
Any dog treat?
No treat.
I'll check the stomach. No fever, right?
Okay, 37.1.
No fever.
Temperature is around
38.5 to 39.5. It's low actually. Do you eat from the grass or from the stones or peppers or anything? No.
He's still grass probably a little bit.
Huh?
Grass probably a little bit.
But now you can open the mouth and see. He bites or not?
No.
Now open the mouth. Come. Let's see the gums. Pink, the gums. Does it pick from the dustbin or not? The garbage bin or not? Lesson, right? So how many days are diarrhea considered? 4 days. 4 days. Okay. So that we have to give